Hey everybody, welcome back to the shop. And today, I've gone through and done some remodeling in the shop, and I found a place to put my spindle center instead of being on a bench and have to move it every time. I'm gonna build Fisher's Shop's flip cart, and also on that, on one side I've got my spindle center, and on this side, I got my new DeWalt 735 planer. It's a challenge, but I'm gonna show you how I did it. But Drew Fisher did it better, so I'm gonna leave a link up here in his video, and I'll leave a link in the description for the plans for it. So let's get started. That was a very interesting build. Drew's plans were spot on. The only issue that I had with it was that I didn't read her properly. Imagine that, right? Anyways, thanks a lot for coming along on the adventure. And now I've got a spot for both my planer and my spindle sander, which will, in my small shop, takes up a lot less footprint. And yes, I even included the removable drawer with door with the magnets. And also there's a drawer down here on the bottom, which I'll keep all my spindle sander stuff in there. I didn't quite go as far as Drew and make the caddies for it, but meh. He does him, I do me, you do you, do what you want. Anyways, just so you can see that it works. That's cool. It cost me a small fortune because of the price of lumber nowadays. But anyways, thanks a lot. If it's your first time here and you think I've earned it, smash that subscribe button and also ring that bell for the notifications. And I do believe up here is going to be a video that I think you're going to like. Down here is going to be a video YouTube thinks you like. Then right over here is going to be the subscribe button. Anyways, thanks a lot. Have a good time. And as David Petuto said, stay safe, be passionate, have fun, and make something. I did.